Hello and welcome into the first part of this body and brain transforming Sweet Moves belly dance workout / workshop. You probably have already checked out the second part, the choreography and the Arabic song that we dance it to, or speaking exactly the four combinations that repeat themselves sequentially to the repeating parts in the song. In this video we are going to work out / drill those combinations, starting with the warm-up of course, moving non-stop in 5 workout sequences, having short stretch and water breaks in between, and letting the intelligence of those sweet moves to magically transform our bodies and our brains. This is not a beginner flow, we are not gonna break down single moves here, we are going to work out combinations. So you're gonna need appropriate footwear to feel steady but not constricted on your surface. And let's start our sweet unique dancing experience right now. Let's start by standing feet shoulder width and plying down chair pose, lifting in arms in front and straightening up. Keeping the weight in the heels, driving the tailbone down, straightening up, engaged abdominals. And we're going to turn it to the side here and front, turn to the other side and front. Warming up those ankles a little bit more, feeling the stretch across the hips a little bit more, and couple more. Nice. Let's step feet together and make some knee circles, moving them around nice and softly. Let's reverse around. Nice and easy. Excellent. And we're going to rotate the ankle and the wrists and big circle with the legs, crossing the arms and opening overhead. Draw a circle with the toes on the floor. And then big circle without legs, crossing the arms, opening overhead. Other leg, circling, and big circle here, slight plié. And draw a circle without toes, rotating the ankles, big circle here. Making sure our ankles are warmed up appropriately for all of those sweet turns. Alright, let's make a half circle back with those hips, side and back and side. Bring the upper body down here, feeling the stretch in the backside of the legs. Back is nice and straight, the abs are still engaged. And now we're gonna step cross, crossing the arms and turn, opening the arms, step cross and turn, cross and turn, cross slight plié and turn. Cross and turn, nice and bouncy. And cross and turn. And couple more. Cross and turn. And one last time. And we're gonna stretch up here. Slightly extend back and swan dive down. Slightly bend the knees, roll up. Let's flow into the combination number one. On releve, let's make 4 steps to the right, crossing in front and step together, cross in front and together, cross, together, change leg, cross front, together and front, together, nice and tall, one last step, let's lay a chest shimmy on this, step 1, together and cross, together, shimmy in the chest, one last step, change leg and cross, together and 2, and 3, and 4. And up tempo guys, step 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, change direction, and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Alright, next element only, pelvic circle, circle to the right, your cleanest pelvic circle, and reverse direction to the left. So this is our omi. Next we're going to change direction again, get on releve. Put one leg slightly in front, circle to the right, with that tailbone around. And next we're going to step it out, step front and back, half circle, step front, finishing circle, step back. Half omi step in front, the other half omi step in back. Let's take it around ourselves. Step front, back, circling around. Front, back, front, back. And the tempo, front, back, front, back. Around, 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 around. And now we cross and turn. Other leg slightly in front on releve, let's circle to the left. Tailbone around, nice and centered, and step it out. Half circle, step front, other halves, step back. Step front, back, half omi, other half omi. Nice arm frame like this, let's turn around ourselves. Step front, back, around, around. And up tempo. Around, around, front, back, around, around. Now, cross and turn all the elements together. Four steps with chest shimmy. And two. And cross together on the fourth step, turn 90 degrees. And omi step. Two, six steps. Three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, eight. Cross and turn to the other direction. One, and two. Shimmy in that chest. 3. Turn 90 degrees and 6 steps with omi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cross and turn and up tempo. Chest shimmy 1, 2, 3 and turn 90 degrees. Omi. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Cross and turn. 4 steps. 1 and 2, 3 and turn 90 degrees. 4 and 6 steps. Omi. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, cross and turn, move on, combo number 2. Let's clasp the hands behind and push them down, open the chest up and bring the upper body with a straight back down. Arms forward and stay here. Now let's release the arms, slightly bend the knees, roll up and let's move on. Twist plie to the side, hop, twist plie, turn to the other side and hop. Twist plie and hop, turning to the other side. The core is also working and lifting here. Now let's release the foot and we move back with this. Twist plie, hop, releasing the foot. Twist plie, hop, releasing the foot. Let's walk forward and again. Twist plie, hop, releasing the foot. Twist plie, hop. And hop back, twist plie, hop back. Let's walk forward again and go up tempo, guys. Twist plie, hop, and hop, and plie, hop. Feeling the heart rate go through the roof with this. So let's walk forward once again and hop back with me, guys, here. So this is our move, and in our combination we are going to be turning with this. So let's try to the right first. Twist plie right and left, turning 90 degrees right and left, turn 180 degrees right and left, and turn to the front right and left, and hop together. One more time at this speed. To the right, twist plie, hop and left, turn 90 degrees, right, hop, left, turn 180, right, and left, turn 90, right, and left. Let's go up tempo, guys. So hop and right, and left, turn, right, and left, turn, right, and left, turn to the front, right, and left, hop together. Let's try to the other side. To the left, hop, turn to the right, 90 degrees. Left and right, 180 degrees, left and right, and 90 degrees, left and right, and hop together. One more time. Twist plie to the left, hop, twist plie to the right, turn 90, left, hop right, turn 180, left and right, turn 90 to the front, left and right, and hop together. And now up tempo. To the left, hop right, turn 90, left and right, turn 180, left and right, turn 90 to the front, left and right, and hop together. Let's jump into the combo number 3. Let's stretch with the arms up and swan dive down with a straight back. Walk the hands front, feet back, and come into the downward facing. Give the back side of the body a real good stretch. Taking deep breaths, oxygenating, and walk the hands towards the feet, slightly bend the knees, roll up, moving on. Get ready for the hip drop. Down, up, down, release, foot and up. Down, up, down, release, foot and up. Two more. Down, up, down, release, foot and up. And down, up, down, release and up. And now the circle, the next element. Frontal hip circle like this. And around, one more. Now make half circle and we cross and turn to the other side. Now that hip drop. Down, up, down, release, foot and up. Down, up, down, release, foot and up. Down, up, down, release and up. And one more. And release and up. And that circle around. Nice and big. Soft knees. And around. And half more circle. Cross and turn to put them together. Down, up, down, release and up. And circle around. Bring the hip to the upper point. Down, up, down, release and up. And around. Bring the hip up. Down, up, down, release and up and around. And now half more circle, cross and turn. In our combo we do three hip drops with a circle. And hip drop and circle. And one more hip drop and circle. Then a half circle and cross and turn to the other side. Then we do three hip drops with a circle again. And two and circle and hip drop. And around, and then one more hip drop, and a half circle, and then we go for combo number four. And the second time we repeat it twice, and it looks like this. Three hip drops with a circle, and the third one, hip drop and circle, now half circle, and cross and turn. Again, three hip drops with a circle, hip drop and around, and the third one, hip drop, circle, one more hip drop here, and half circle. Cross and turn. Three hip drops with full circle. Hip drop and around. And hip drop and around. Half more. Circle, cross and turn. And three hip drops with full circle. And two. And three. One more hip drop here. And half circle. And we go for combo number four. Let's try it to this side. Hip drop, circle and two. And circle and three, and circle, half circle, cross and change, and three hip drops with a circle, and hip drop release and around, and work it here around, one more hip drop, and half circle, cross and turn. You don't have to worry about how many hip drops, how many full circles, how many half circles. When we dance it to the song, it's moderate tempo, you'll be fine, I promise. So hip drop around. And hip drop around, hip drop around, hip drop, half more circle, get ready for combo number four. Let's clasp the hands behind and push them down, open the chest up and bring the upper body with a straight back down, arms forward and stay here. Now let's release the arms, slightly bend the knees, roll up and let's move on. From the right back corner, starting with the back leg, 4 steps, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. From the left back corner, starting with the back leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. Again from the right back corner, with the back leg starting, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. And from the left back corner, with the back leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. And let's do this again from the back left. And step, 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 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. And this was the second part of the combo. In the first part, we move in between the four corners. We're gonna move to the front right first, making 4 steps, starting with the front leg. So here's our front right corner, and here's our front left, and there's back right and back left. So starting with the front leg, 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, turn to the back diagonal. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, turn to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, turn to the other diagonal. And always starting with the same leg we finished. Turn to the center. 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. Let's do this again, walking to the front. Left first, starting with the front leg, 4 steps, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, turn. And 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, turn. And to the center, step, 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 turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. And before we repeat this couple of times, let's work out the last element, the hip twist, like this. And twist, let's lift on the toes as we twist. And let's let this twist to turn ourselves like this, with a strong engaged core, twist in. And this is the section that's going to improve our waistlines and our brains the most. So, putting everything together, walking to the front right first. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn, step, 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 lift, twist, turn, step, 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 lift, twist, turn, and step, 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 lift, twist, turn, and 1, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, and cross and turn to the front, to the left, front, step in. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn to the back diagonal. 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn to the front. 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn to the other diagonal. 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn and to the center. Step, 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 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross and turn to the front. Let's do this again to the front, right? And 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front, to the left front first. Step in. 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn. And 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn. Раз, два, три, четыре, lift, twist, turn. Раз, два, три, четыре, lift, twist, turn to the front. Step, 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 turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. One more time, guys, to the front, right? 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn. 1, 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 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front. Let's stretch with the arms up and swan dive down with a straight back. Walk the hands front, feet back, and come into the downward facing. Give the back side of the body a real good stretch. Taking deep breaths, oxygenating, and walk the hands towards the feet, slightly bend the knees, roll up, moving on. So now let's take a look at the entrance and put all combos together. Arm frame like this, entering from the left, on the way we walk, and then we turn, and then step out, pose, step in, step, turn, step out, and pose, step in, step, turn, step out, pose, one last time, step in, step, turn, and combo 2, jump, jump, turn 90 degree, jump, jump, turn 180, hop, and hop, turn 90 to the front, hop, hop, and jump together, combo 1, with chest shimmy, step, and 2, and 3, 4, step, turn, omi step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, cross, turn to the front, to the other side, 1, 2, and 3, 4, turn, and omi step, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, cross, turn to the front, combo 2, hop, and turn, hop, and hop, turn 180, hop, and hop to the front, hop, and hop, change to combo 3, hip drop, and circle, hip drop, and around, hip drop, and circle, half more circle, cross and turn, change, hip drop, and circle, and a hip drop, and circle, and a third one, and around, one more hip drop, half circle, combo 4, step, 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 lift, twist, turn, 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn, 1, 2, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn, step, step, 3, 4, lift, twist, turn to the center, 2, 3, 4, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front, and from combo number 1, everything repeating. Now let's enter from the right arm frame like this, spreading the energy, your beautiful energy and love through our fingers or arm feel like this. No, the first one was right. So entering on releve and walk, 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 turn, step out and pause. Step in, step, turn, step out and pause. Step in, step, turn, step out, pause. One last time. Step in, step, turn to the combo two. Hop and hop, turn 90 degree, hop and hop, turn 180, hop and hop, and 90 to the front, hop and jump together, combo one, and step two, and three, turn 90 degree, omi step, one, two, three, four, five, six, cross, turn to the front, other side, one, and two, and three, four, step, turn 90 degree, omi step, one, two, three, four, five, six, cross, turn to the front, combo two, and hop, turn 90 degree, hop, and hop, 180, hop, and hop to the front, and hop, change for combo number three, hip drop, and around, two, around, three, around, half circle, cross, change side, and a hip drop, circle, and two, circle, and three, one more hip drop, half circle, combo four, one, two, three, four, lift, twist, turn, one, two, three, four, lift, twist, turn, and step, walk, 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 lift, twist, turn, go, 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 lift, twist, turn to the center, one, two, three, four, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, step, turn, kick, cross, turn to the front, excellent, guys, now, everything's repeating from combo number one. So now, guys, we can see the diamond of our today's high temperature pressure formation workout slash workshop. Let's dance all of those sweet moves to a popular Arabic song.